performance from the reality show called The Voice Russia season 8. And it is not actually the participants performing, it's actually the coaches are performing, okay? The coaches of these, The Voice Russia season 8 actually performing a song called Gelenzik. And The Voice of Russia season 8 have Valery Subutikin, Polina Gagarina, Sergei Shidrov and Konstantin Melaze as the coaches. And I think 2 or 3 days before, actually related to the performance of season 4 coaches, okay? In season 4, they have Alexei Gansky, Basta, Polina Gagarina and Grigory Laps. And this one also have Polina Gagarina, right? So anyway, let's go check out their performance. Gelenzik. So let's see. The spoiler is on. That is spoiler, right? The chords are amazing, right? And she is dancing. He looks like a small mini lap, right? So guys, that was very, you know, energetic song, and basically, you know, the coaches are showing the participant how, you know, how to entertain the crowd, basically, right? So anyway, that was awesome, man. That was awesome. And watch the season 4 coaches performance, now season 8, man. And the stages are, you know, getting better, right? Look at the light works, you know, the background, you know, it's just awesome, right? I think they are, you know, spending a lot. more money on the status, basically, right? So anyway, that's it, guys. That is my reaction to this video, and see you guys.